Look at the new drum kit. Nice. We got bottoms on these heads. We got bottom drum heads on these things. Orange ones.
Oh yeah. So we're gonna get it fixed.
Going to you?
That's long enough.
Oh, that's going to me? Okay. Well, yeah. Just bring it back here.
My favorite box of rock right here. The telly. Mike Ballard bought me that telly for my birthday a couple of years ago.
Yeah, we can get it.
We'll keep it right there. We'll just
come through here. Black Gibson.
And then there's a...
Hey, you talking about the slack?
No, I'm talking about he's bringing the quad box to me.
There we go.
Where it crosses the path.
And this is my 72. This was actually a second from Gibson.
Yeah. I don't want all of them, I just want the box.
Got to put some DiMarzios in it. Traded it off on an AM radio swap show for like $600.
Now we just run that straight across over here.
See the back of the neck's all round stuff.
Let's scoot this over here.
All right. Jeff went through some damn strings last night, didn't he?
Just pull all the slack back around that way.
Randy, how's he breaking them strings like that?
Dude, I don't know. He's overplaying. Look, same string.
Too heavy-handed.
Yep, same string, same thing. It's probably from doing this.
Yeah, holding it up by the window of the bar.
Yep. But same
they
string.
Just, I heard they just don't make strings like they used to.
Same string. Same string, same song.
So again, we're playing the Beacon Theater tonight here in Hopewell, Virginia. And getting set up, the road crews, getting everything dialed in. Beautiful theater, built at the turn of the century. And it was shut down for about 40 years. There's an American flag. Y'all don't be covering that up. Bam, there we go. Now we're back in business, right beside the power. I like it. So that's a little piece of setup, including this is them getting the horseshoe down. This is how the horseshoes take down right here. Need all the luck we can get. Let's get it.